I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Hampden Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Brown. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Chance for them now.
Help, help, help. Ball top center.
Powell.
Hold the next.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. White ball.
Ball top center.
Besselman. Here's a take. And save.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right.
Kenny Berry, the home team, steal it. Great play from them. Williams gets the pass and scores. The away team have the first goal of the match. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Two wins the faceoff. Powell slings it, goes wide. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
35. Goes for the shot. Williams was all over that one. Besselman. And a shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The away team have some work to do at the X, too, making them look pretty ordinary so far. Takes the shot, puts it wide. Has time. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Straight to the keeper. 24. Dwyer back on the field after the penalty finishes.
Hold the next. Left side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. 35. Spotted the gap. Lined up the shot and executed it perfectly. Here we go now for the reset. Two comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Fires and save. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 71. Pass goes wide of the mark. White ball. Troyon.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Rice. Winds up, shoots.
90.
Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
17.
Drops the hammer. That's gone wide. Yellow ball. Has a look. 32. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. White ball. Ball patty.
Full stop center.
Williams.
Full side left. Full stop center.
Shoots. The shot is off target.
Side right.
Williams. Miscalculation there. Troiani taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Dwyer. Sees space. Shoots. Rose with the save. Williams.
Full side, right. Side left.
Troiani. And scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. DeCock. Looks to shoot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 24.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
24. Powell shoots. Rose chalks up a save. Easy possession for the away team.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
23.
Ball stop center!
Moss.
Ball stop center! Ball side left!
Chance here, saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Ball side right! Ball side right! Push, help, help, help.
23. Steps in to shoot. Saved by the goalie. Besselman has the ball now. Rips it in. It goes. The away team gets one from Rice. Starting again here at the faceoff between
two
and Lasker. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top.
Side right.
Here's a look and goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. He grabs the double. Five on the board now for the away team.
Two.
Wins it for the home team. Gets off the shot. Flies over the top.
Side right.
71.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
8 with the catch.
Ball side left.
3 has time. Sends it too high. Moss. Steps in and shoots. He shoots and he scores. His second so far in this one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right.
Troiani. Moss brings the heat. Oh, quick thinking.
90
with the save.
32. Has a look, and they get it back. 32. Earns himself a personal foul. White ball.
Ball stop center.
Gander. Gander gets in and rips. 90. Catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Dwyer.
With a chance. Goal! Powell could take over. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Troiani. Shoots. Goes high. Rice. And gets the goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Troiani. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Yellow ball. 71.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Shoots. And a goal for the home team. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now, bringing the total for the home team to three. Two. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Here's a shot. Misses the mark with that shot.
Open
71. He's in. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Transition opportunity for the home team. Gander goes wide. Takes the shot. Goal! That's why they call it execution. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Lasker wins the faceoff. White ball.
Left side right. Left side left.
DeCock steps in and shoots. And wide.
Left side right.
Gander collects. Referee not happy at all. Williams taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball stop center.
Slings it, and straight to the keeper. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Brown.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Choke manages to recover. With the shot. Saved by the goalie. Dwyer.
Ball side right.
32.
Ball top left.
35, gets the pass. Save. Rose wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Moss. Gander, he shoots straight to the keeper. Powell, knocked loose. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
There's a shot. The away team come up with it.
Push. Help, help, help. Ball top center.
Powell looks to the back of the net. Hits the ball. Goal. Here we go now for the reset. two, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And it's a wild pass. Pass goes wide of the mark, unforced error there. And they lose possession and wide of the target. Dwyer lets it rip. Nice recovery. Fires and puts it in the back of the net. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-6 for the away team. Here's a take. Scores! Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon, Powell grabs his second. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Lasker wins it for the away team.
Both side left. Both side right.
Has a look. The home team lose it. And a shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team with a chance now. Moss.
Both top center.
Brown shoots. Overstepping. Brown with the mistake. The home team to take possession now.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. The home team come up with it.
Ball top center.
Williams. And he shoots. Sails high. White ball. Troiani. Let's one fly. Williams drops a bomb. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Two. Wins it for the home team. Sees space. Shoots. Rose with the save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's had. Troiani. DeCock shoots. And saved. 20. Has time. That one hit the pipe.
Help, help, help.
Knocked loose. Powell overstepping. Miscalculation there. White ball. Williams. Kenny Berry. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Top 23
with the shot. Too wide on that shot.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
71. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Too high though. Besselman. Kennedy has the ball. Here's a look, just too big. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Two comes out on top, and he buries it. His second so far in this one. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 10-8. Two gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
23.
Ball top left. Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball side right. Ball to next.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. We are back underway. Moss.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Looks to Barry. The home team scrambling to get back now.
Three.
Steps in to shoot. Oh, quick thinking. Rose with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. Chance here.
Clear.
90. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. 35. Winds up. Shoots. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
23.
Well, a high-scoring first quarter comes to a close. Both teams finding the back of the net on a regular basis. But in the end, the away team come away with a narrow lead. It's 10-8 as we head to the break at Hampden Park. Williams has the ball now. Shoots. 90. It was all over that one. 90. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball
eight.
Side right. Help.
Rips it in. Rose catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. And it's turned over. Powell. Snipe. Powell stings one. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. Troiani shoots. The away team. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. That's number two for him. Set and ready for the restart. It's 11-9 for the away team. Two. Wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. With a chance. Goal! That's why they call it execution. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Craig. Craig shoots. Goes high.
Side right.
Volpatti. Volpatti shoots. White ball.
Side left.
Volpatti. And sends it loose. And they get it back. Shoots. Goal. Rice could take over. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top.
Ball side left.
Brown. Off the post, and it's in. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. True. Wins it for the home team. Oh, my goal! So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Lasker wins the faceoff. White ball. He lets it go. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Opens up and shoots. The away team lose it. Burnett snatching possession. Gander.
Ball top left.
Gander slings it. Scores. Gander buries one top center. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Two. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. He's in. Sails wide. Powell.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
23. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Let's see what they can do. Ball patty.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Saved by the goalie. Dwyer.
Ball side left.
Powell receives the pass. Referee not happy at all. 23. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Yellow ball.
Ball top center.
Powell. Shoots. Bullseye. Goal from 53. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Referee not happy at all. 24. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Brown.
Top center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
With the shot. Oh, my. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. True. At it again against Lasker. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw.
Eight. Ball side right. Ball top center.
He shoots. Misses. Yellow ball. Brings the heat. Yellow ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
And he shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Looks to the back of the net. Off the pipe. Dwyer overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. White ball. So turnover here, the home team to resume. 24.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Miscalculation there. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Steps in and shoots. Save. 90. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 71.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
32. There's a shot. Goal. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. We are ready to resume play. It's 15-13 for the away team. Let's one fly and wide of the target.
Clear.
90. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Rose. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Rose. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 35.
Full stop center.
Help, help, help.
23. The home team lose possession.
Left side right.
Fires. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Yellow ball. Wayward pass on defense there. Rice.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Volpatti steps in to shoot. That's gone wide. White ball.
Side left. Side left.
Rice, and a shot, saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Powell, here's a take. Goal, gets it high. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left side right. Left side left.
The home team with a chance now. Gets in and rips. 24. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. White ball. Volpatti receives the ball.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. 90. Chalks up a save. 90. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Powell.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Shoots. Rose with the save. Williams.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Moss. Here's a shot and save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The away team with a chance now.
Pops it up.
Has time. Puts it wide. Nice recovery. Overstepping, Dwyer with the mistake, white ball. Lines up the cannon and goes high. Kopp has the ball now.
Ball stop center.
Straight to the keeper. Johnson.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. White ball. Williams, here's a look. 90, was all over that one. 90, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Johnson, shoots. Knocked loose, white ball. Chance for them now, the home team collects. Chance for them now. Williams steps in and shoots, and straight to the keeper. With a blast. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. 53, looks to bury. Rose, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Side left.
Takes the shot. Oh, quick thinking. 90 with the save. 90 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Three.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball side right.
53. 53. Has time. Sends it too high. Dwyer.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Tremuller. Gets off the shot. Misses the mark with that shot.
Ball side right.
Moss shoots.
Side left.
With a chance. Snipe. Brown stings one. That's his second today. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Two wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Has a look. Goal! So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 16-15. Kenny Barry, saved by the goalie. Four.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top right.
He's in and scores. What a shot from out long. 32. Looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the home team. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Slings it. Too high, though. The ball goes to the ground. Powell.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
With the bullet shot. Wide of the goal with that shot. Yellow ball. 71. Has a look. Referee not happy at all. 71 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Besselman.
Ball stop center.
Gander shoots, flies over the top.
Ball side right, ball's left.
Williams. The home team to take possession now.
Ball top center.
Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Misses.
Ball side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Goal. That's why they call on execution. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Moss.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Kopp. And he shoots. Save. 90. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. And it's turned over. Brown.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Brown opens up and shoots. Misses high.
Ball's left.
With the shot. White ball. Looks to shoot and saved. 17.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
3. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right.
With the shot. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Troiani with the shot. 90 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Dwyer has the ball. Shot is high and over the goal. 24. Lets it rip. Rose saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Let's one fly. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. White ball. Takes the shot. Moss. Brown. Shoots. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Moss receives the pass. Williams off the pipe. Nicely recovered. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. 24. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. 90. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Lasker wins the faceoff. White ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side center.
Williams gets the pass. That's why they call it execution. Set and ready for the restart. It's 19-17 for the home team. Underway here now.
Ball stop center.
Powell, money in the bank. Score. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Ermer.
Ball stop center.
And a shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team come up with it.
Ball side left.
Lasker, overstepping, miscalculation there. Yellow ball.
Ball side left. Ball top left.
Dodges, looking for space, and they lose possession. Shoots and wide of the target. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
23 drops the hammer. 23 drops the bomb. We are set to resume. It's 21-17. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Steps in to shoot. Puts it wide.
Moss
shoots. And straight to the keeper. 90. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too.
Ball side
taking it up a notch. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. We are ready to resume play. It's 22-17 for the home team. Steps in and shoots. Off the post, and it's in. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Has time and puts it in the back of the net. Gander grabs his second. Starting again here at the faceoff between
two
and Lasker. Lasker wins the faceoff. White ball. He launches one. The away team steal it. Great play from them.
Full stop center.
22.
Full side left. Full stop center.
22. With time and room, winds up with that shot straight to the keeper.
Full stop center. Left.
Gander.
Left.
The away team lose possession. Wayward pass on defense there. Gander winds up the cannon and goes boom. Flies over the top.
Left side right.
Ball padded. Moss shoots. The home team come up with it. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Left side right.
Chance here. It goes. The away team gets one from Williams. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X.
Two.
At it again against Lasker. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Lasker wins it for the away team.
Offside right.
Williams overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Dwyer.
Full stop center.
32. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time, he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Brown.
Full stop center.
Moss has the ball now. And it's a wild pass.
90.
Not a pretty pass.
90.
Puts it to the ground. Irmer.
What's up, center?
Brings the heat.
90.
With the save.
Full stop center.
53.
Shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. White ball. Gander. Rice has a look. Shot goes over the goal there.
Full stop center.
Brown with a blast. Johnson.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Rose with the save.
Full stop center.
Ball padding. Here's a shot. Saved by the goalie.
17.
Left side left. Left side right.
20. Kenny Barry.
32.
Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call.
Back underway now, the away team to resume play.
Ball stop center.
Gander. Volpatti opens up and shoots. Save.
90.
Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
90.
Playing goal today? Doing fairly well so far. Looks to Barry. Goes wide.
Offside right.
Dwyer sees space. Shoots. What a rip. Dwyer pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Williams takes the shot.
90.
Was all over that one.
90.
Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Side right. Side left.
Looks to shoot. And Williams scores. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff.
Two.
Comes out on top. Powell gets in and rips. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Nice recovery. White ball. Rose. Moss.
Left side right.
Troiani slings it. The ball goes to the ground. He shoots. And a stinger. He scores. Brown buries. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack with the shot. Kennedy overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team to resume play after the foul. Eight. With a chance. Sails high. 71. 71. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. White ball. Besselman. Ermer has time. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. And he shoots. Yellow ball.
Offside left.
White ball. Besselman.
Offside center. Offside right.
Rips it in and scores. Moss with the equalizer. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the shot, scores!
23.
With a timely goal, the home team hits the lead. That's his second today. Set and ready for the restart.
It's 24-23
for the home team. Lasker gets in first and the away team have the advantage. Let's one fly. Scores! The away team bring it level. Here we go now for the reset. Lasker wins it for the away team. Kopp with the bullet shot and straight to the keeper. Takes the shot. And saved.
Get out, get out, get out.
Kak looks to the back of the net. 90 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. And he shoots. Scores. The home team takes the lead. We are ready to resume play. It's 25-24 for the home team. Chu gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball side right.
Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Chance for them now. Steps in and shoots. Scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Fires. Puts it wide. Three. Three. Receives the pass.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball
three.
Top center.
Here's a look. Flies over the top. Brown. The cock.
Side left. Ball top center. Help, help, help. Ball top right. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. 90. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. He's in and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Dwyer grabs his second. We are set to resume. It's 26-25. Lasker wins the faceoff.
Offside left.
Kopp shoots. 90. Chalks up a save. 53.
Offside left. Ball top center.
There's a shot straight to the keeper. Troiani. Gander.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Troiani shoots. Gander earns himself a personal foul. Let's see what they can do. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Chance here. Knocked loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Yellow ball. Eight. Wants it. Rose. With the save. Moss. Craig has the ball. Shot goes over the goal there. Kennedy.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie.
Ball 24
with the catch. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Gander with the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Collects. Lasker. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Moss.
And it's in.
We are tied again in this match after that goal.
That's number two for him. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves.
Lasker gets in first,
and the away team have the advantage.
Gets off the shot, saved by the goalie.
Here's a shot. The home team recover.
24, testing his matchup.
Lets it rip. Save. Rose wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Tromuller.
Offside left.
Moss has the ball now. Ermer.
Offside center.
With the chance.
90
was all over that one. Dwyer.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Kenny Berry. And save. Rose keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
The cock.
Left side right.
Goes for the shot. Oh, quick thinking.
90
with the save.
Center. 20
finds the back of the net. The home team going to the lead with a one goal advantage. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Sees space. Shoots. Overstepping. DeCock with the mistake. Yellow ball.
Ball top center.
71. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Here's a take. Just too big. That's his second today. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side left. Side right.
Gander. And he buries it. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Nice win on the face-off. Lasker comes out on top. Gander creating space. And wide. White ball. So as both teams head to the break before the final quarter, I can imagine there will be some furious planning happening in both camps. The home team hold a slender lead.
It's 28-27.
This one could come down to the wire. Eight. Shoots. That's gone wide. Yellow ball. Drops the hammer. With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Yellow ball. Steps in to shoot. Lasker.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
DeCock.
Right.
Has a look. Oh, yes. Kennedy brings the score back to level with that goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession.
Two.
Wins it for the home team. Dodges and through.
Get out. 35.
And knocked loose at midfield. Nice recovery.
20.
Has time. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Yellow ball.
53.
Takes the shot.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision.
The away team with a chance now.
Left side right.
Let's one fly. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Great pressure.
90.
Scores!
Volpatti
with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there.
We are ready to resume play.
It's 29-28 for the away team. With the bullet shot.
Misses the mark with that shot.
Goal stop center. And a shot.
Rhodes catches that one as easy as you like.
The away team with the chance now.
Tromuller.
Goal stop center.
Rips it in. And saved.
23
collects.
Ball side left.
53. Well, this is his fourth already. One more and he won't be taking part in the rest of this game. Pass goes wide of the mark.
Pettetti.
With a chance. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Troiani
steps in and shoots. And straight to the keeper.
24. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. Oh, sniped. Starting again here at the faceoff between
two
and Lasker. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Shoots. Goes high.
White ball.
Left side right.
Takes the shot. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Here we go. Faceoff again here at Hampden Park.
Lasker wins the faceoff.
The cock gets in and rips. Puts it wide. Kennedy, here's a look.
Clear.
90. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
24.
Ball side left. Ball top left.
Chance here and wide.
Ball side right.
Dwyer looks to bury.
Clear.
Craig.
Ball stop center.
Winds up, shoots. Clear. Straight to the keeper.
Ball side right.
Slings it and scores. Dwyer with the equalizer. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park.
Two.
Cinches it and the home team goes straight on attack. Powell with the shot. Rhodes with the save. Williams shoots
too high though.
Kennedy has the ball.
Fly. flies over the top. White ball.
Ball stop center.
Fires. 90. Fire. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 8. 71. And scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. That's number 2 for him. Here we go now for the reset. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And he shoots. Sails wide. Troyon brings the heat. The home team lose it.
53.
Snatching possession.
Right.
8. It goes. The home team gets one from 8. Face off, so where teams can separate themselves. Lasker gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Help. 71. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team lose possession. Oh, quick thinking.
90
with the save.
Ball stop center.
8. He shoots and he scores. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He's in. And they lose possession. White ball. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
8. Let's see what they can do. Ball Patty.
Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sails high.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Brown looks to shoot. That's gotta hurt.
7.
With a big hit there. With the shot. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
24.
With the shot, scores. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff.
2.
Comes out on top. Kenny Berry. And wide. Yellow ball. Sees space, shoots, the ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over, saved by the goalie. Williams.
Center.
Ermer shoots.
Clear.
Save.
90.
Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
24.
Goal! Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Knocked loose. Nice win on the faceoff. Lasker comes out on top.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
And it's a wild pass. Yellow ball.
Yeah. 71.
Ball side left.
32. With the catch.
look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge.
It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect.
It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff?
Lasker wins it for the away team.
Ermer has time. Saved by the goalie.
90 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
53.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team with a chance now. Rice.
Shoots.
The ball goes to the ground. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
The home team come up with it.
90.
Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Let's it rip. Puts it wide.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there.
Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
With the chance.
Knocked loose.
Nicely recovered.
Dwyer.
With the shot.
53.
With a goal.
That's his second today.
Set and ready for the restart.
It's 37-30 for the home team.
Nice win on the faceoff.
Lasker comes out on top.
Left side right.
Besselman.
Left side center.
Let's one fly.
Oh, my goal!
Back to the faceoff X for another scrap.
Nice win on the faceoff.
Lasker comes out on top
with the bullet shot.
90
catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Ball side right.
Eight.
Here's a take.
Rose was all over that one.
Rose playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Opens up and shoots. And saved.
90.
Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Powell. Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Three.
Overstepping. Lack of discipline there.
The away team to resume play after the foul.
Ball top center.
Ball padding.
Ermer. Here's a look, and it's turned over.
Time, room, bullseye.
Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart.
Lasker wins the faceoff.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground.
Williams manages to recover
and scores. Three in a row
for the away team.
They've taken it up a notch.
That's two goals in the game now for him.
Down to the faceoff for a huge possession.
The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right.
Kennedy receives the ball.
Ball stop center.
Brown
shoots.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide.
Referee not happy at all.
Ermer
gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
53
has the ball now.
Ball side left.
53
collects.
Get it. 35. easy possession for the away team.
Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. So turnover here, the away team, to resume. Moss.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Kennedy gets the pass.
Sends it too high. Irmer earns himself a personal foul. Yellow ball.
Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park. Lasker cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. And sends it loose. That's an illegal body check. Good call by the official.
71.
That's foul number 4. He is on the verge of sitting out the rest of the game now. Pass goes wide at midfield.
90.
With the unforced error.
Stop center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now.
Side left.
Ball patted.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
The away team lose possession. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. The home team are man up. Penalty ends, and there's no more man up for the opposition. Takes the shot. Goes wide. Transition opportunity for the away team. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. White ball.
Ball side left.
Cop. Here's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Loses the ball in defense after a nice check, and this could get ugly. White ball.
Ball patted. Ball side left.
Cop. He shoots.
90.
Chalks up a save. 4.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
23.
Ball top center.
Right. 24. Takes the shot. Not on target. White ball. Rice. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Yellow ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
24. With the shot. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal.
24.
He's fouling too much here. That's his 4th now. One more and he'll be sitting out the rest of the game.
24.
Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Besselman.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Winds up the cannon and goes boom. And straight to the keeper.
Yeah. 24.
Ball top center.
Rips it in. Rose with the save.